Literally no one asked, but I'm on a boat in Thailand, and before I got my hair transplant, I would have been absolutely shitting myself in a boat because the wind would just blow my hair up and it would have been fucked. But this is how it looks 10 months later, and the wind can blow it all the fuck at once because it's my hair, bitch. Love it.